That night, did you see anything? Dark particles, maybe?
Oh man, there was nothing you could see or touch.
They call him Vecna. He lives in another dimension. That's why you can't see him.
He's not scared of us.
And for good reason. He's a number like 11, only a sick, evil male, child-murdering version of her with really bad skin. But my point is, he's super powerful.
Henry is putting cracks in this dam, left unchecked. And the dam will burst.
Not until he's taken everything and everything.